If you're looking to buy some cheap and reliable coins, check out buyfivacoins.com. There's a link to them in the description. Use the discount code QUADECA for 5% off, and they're one of the cheapest coin websites on the internet, so make sure you go check them out. Anyways, guys, enjoy the video. What is up, guys? QUADECAX8 here, and welcome to a video where I'm going to be showing you David Luiz on attribute cards at Striker. Now, I'm sure all you guys have seen, you know, 99 rated Messi, 99 rated Ronaldo. Like, you've seen all those videos, and, you know, I'm tired of them too, but I just decided, you know, why not apply a plus 10 attributes card to David Luiz? And I mean, I just want you to look at his stats. Every time I'm in the street, I hear like every single stat is above 90. It's incredible. I mean, if you apply a plus 10 attributes card to Pele, he's not that good. Plus 10 attributes to Ronaldo, he's not that good. These are like the best stats I've ever seen, ever. So even though I know the whole market of 99 rated player videos is sort of saturated, I'm still making this video because, I mean, holy shit. Not to mention that I packed David Luiz, like, as well.
Oh! We got another team of the year! Yeah! We got David Luiz! I am so done!
Alright, so we're gonna go into a game with this card. He only has like 4-3 chemistry, but I can tell with those stats, he's gonna be unbelievable.
Alright, I'm using a different camera because my other one is literally just completely broken. Nice. Oh, come on. Just finish that, dude. All he had to do was get that one last touch. Alright, David Luiz. Go on the wing. Go on the wing. Run, run, run. Come on, you're fast. He's fast. He is fast. Cut into the box. Oh, he still got it. He still got it. What a goal that is! Oh my god. He's so agile. He's so agile and yet so big and physical. It's crazy. He's actually like a good striker. I did not expect this. Look at that. Look at that. Look at the skills. I mean, call him Pele, dude. Call him fucking Pele. Damn. I figured him out. Like, just look at that. Look at that. What a goal that is. I cannot be too low because some of my family members are trying to go to sleep. But I literally just beat his whole squad with a center back. Like, look at that. That's a skill run. Send that shit to KSI. Someone in here, screen cap that. Send that to KSI. Number one goal. Number one goal. I swear to fucking God. Oh my God. Just run. All he has to do is run. He is so good. I'm actually using him in my wager squads. I swear to God. I'm using him in my wager squad. A hat trick at halftime. Oh my fucking God, he is amazing. Just get the ball to David Luiz. Get some acceleration going. He'll score every single time. He's not even on full, he's not even on like half chemistry. He's on 3 chemistry and he's still doing this. Oh my, wait, did you see those stats? Do you see those stats? Look at the fuck, look at the stats. 99 power, 93 free kick. No, Jesus Christ, dude. Sorry, normally at that right now I'd be screaming. Like I'd be running around, jumping around the house with joy. But I gotta be a little bit quiet. It's late. I'm tired. But I mean, look at that. Look, here he goes again. Finish that. That's 4 goals. That is 4 goals. I don't even know what to say. I don't know what to say. And it's not, we're not playing against a bad player. The guy that I'm playing, he's good. He is good. I mean, no exaggeration. David Luiz is honestly one of the top 5 strikers I've used on FIFA. And like, I don't even know what to say. I literally don't know what to say. But I'm still talking, so you know. Anyways, and that is the end of the game. We get a 4-0 victory. David Luiz with 4 goals. I'm actually shocked. Like, going in this video, I didn't even know if it would be a good video. Like, I expected, you know, David Luiz, he's gonna be shit and it's just gonna be an awful video. But he's actually really good. Like, I'd use him in a wager squad. Like, it's ridiculous. I know you guys are probably tired of 99 rated player videos and all that, but I needed to make this. Like, I just felt an obligation as a human on planet Earth to make this video. So, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like and peace.